hit it from the back. Humming up, call a play, huddle up, this, that, good love. In the bedroom, fuck you, I'm proud of. Poker face like Lady Gaga, ride it like a Mazda. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Hey guys, it's Damien. Today I'm gonna be making Swedish pancakes. In this video that Peter Pie just made 2 days ago, he made Swedish pancakes, and he said how to do it. So I'm about to be doing that today. He said make them and post them on whatever. So, if any guys watching over Reddit, you can post my video for me. Cause so I'm down here. My phone's gonna have to go up here. This is what I'm gonna be cooking, alright? That's dope. I think the best step I have. So what you guys are gonna need to make Swedish pancakes, you're gonna need eggs, flour, milk. Pretty much you can use jam if you want at the end. Until what Marcia used. Use whatever you need, I guess. Wonder if we even have any. Yep, we got jam.
Look, you got killed by Superman right now, man. So right. You got killed by the 5.
Skip the whole process, so bear in mind. See the bowl. And I need my measuring cups. People I use deciliters, I don't know what deciliters are. So, if you guys didn't know, I started a keto diet a few days ago, so this could be dietary way. So, use regular flour. I gotta use almond flour. Use 2 scoops of that. I guess this is kind of a little too big. I'll use the small size stuff. I don't care, I'm using pink. Pink for life. Right now. All lives matter. Black, white, whatever color. Some from me and from my niece, so 2 things of flour. No, I'm talking to the camera, actually.
not allowed it on a diet, so.
2 cups of milk. No, 4 cups of milk. But I'll do 2 of these big ones.
No. Did you drink some of Chris's chocolate milk? If you did, just make sure you let Chris know. Help me find a water bottle in here for you. Besides mine. Those are mine. They're my clothes. You're at
Pancakes.
You're at Pancakes.
There. Milk away. If it's away, then you change this. Goes on the door.
Find water bottles in the fridge.
Oh, don't dare anything.
It'll
be down there.
Yeah, find me some.
Please. I can't. I need my whisk to get it all together.
I have one.
It's weird if it's probably too much. I'm not so sure it's all evenly blended together. Yeah, I need way more flour. Too awkwardly. This is not going to be right. Hold on. I ain't the best at cooking, so I always gotta chill. This and add more. All you people are probably like screaming because they're out of hook. Sorry, I'm trying. Trying to make pancakes is so flipping long. PewDiePie, hopefully you'll see this. But he's getting there. Does this look good or is it still a little bit water?
Con?
More water, sir. So. Alright, some more flour. Yeah, that should be pretty perfect. If you buy, I know you'll have a spatula, so if you want a spatula, I'll give you a spatula for like $20.
Alright?
Yeah. Spatula.
Because your dumbass threw it away.
God, it's just looking like better, isn't it? Perfect.
Go check. With my mom. I'll be back at it again. Put these on. Yeah, that's perfect. What? Huh?
Alright, so you guys are over here gonna be able to see
this. Alright, putting it here. Still can't really see it. Oh well.
You'll probably hear the scissor note. I don't know why I even have a spoon. It was just in case thing.
Okay. That makes perfect sense why I need it.
It's all went low too.
Is our fan always not right?
You.
I don't have a fan in my kitchen.
Oh yeah. By the way, this is. I got nothing better to do. Shout out to my best friend. They have so many subscribers on YouTube. Their name is YouTube's Jean Quem. They make furry videos. She's pretty cool to me. If you like them, check her out. And yeah.
Camera. I like pancakes.
I didn't even add butter to the pan.
Here it is.
Yeah, it happens. I always forget one thing.
I'm not drinking my bottle of water. Here,
oh, well.
For my pedal.
Yeah, I know. It's really nice.
I don't care what else you drink, so stop drinking my water bottle.
Oh, so that's what I can use that for. I use plant-based butter because this is what I have. But this diet like 4 days ago, and it was like what I think we're gonna make pancake. This is gonna be whatever it is. Ain't the best cook, so you can't really like judge me. I don't know how to cook all this stuff.
Now on the list.
See?
Oh well. Imagine this looking like you, alright? Still taste good either way. I'm making some from our two new little niece too.
Sophia.
Looks pretty good either way. Away. It ruled. I'll keep it like that. I'll move it over. There you go. It's pancake. No, right. PewDiePie. Watch PewDiePie's video. He made it much better. Alright, this looks done enough. I'm gonna put it on the plate. You guys should see how I make fish. I mean, that's delicious. Who knows, I might do a YouTube video. If you guys want, just let me know. I'll make a video. Get some fish. Turn down. A few pieces are on the plate. It didn't really stick thick, but it's food. It's food! Or eat it. Anything about carbs and shit from the keto diet. My family knows and I have to learn from them. It's supposed to be thinner than this, but not thin as crepes. It's supposed to be thinner than American,
and thicker and crepes. Just deal with it. No. Cook, just cook. I'm gonna leave you alone. You can cook. Just this. Leave it alone and let it cook. There. And it can be flat. Oh, well. Ew. It's edible!
Alright. It's edible.
Yeah, I'm an ugly person. Oh, well. Deal with it. I'm using my Android phone because it has a better camera than this iPhone I have. iPhone 6S. And it's cracked too. Android is. Android Harmony 2. I mean, LG Harmony 2. Fuck this thing. Well. Beep. The flip. Yeah, I'm back. Smoker, oh well. Alright, it should be pretty done soon. Why did not stick in the right?
Did you put butter in it?
Huh?
Put butter in it?
Yes. No, I'm talking about the pancake itself, not like sticking it. Oh well. Give Fifi her pancake with if you
first time.
You alright? Smoke a little too much. Oh yeah, if you guys all want memes, hit my boy Aaron Lyle. He's a meme guy. And this thing. Does it look good enough at least? Well, you can't see the dark cell in here. I'll turn the light on. Hopefully this looks good enough. And it's a pancake. Trust me, it looks better than it does on camera.
Cake.
Yeah, I live in the U.S., in Pennsylvania.
Oh, well.
I'm American.
Goodbye.
You sure as hell sound American, too. Fuck. You're not sounding like Swedish at all. Big ass pancake, so that's basically two. Bubbling. It's alive. Sorry guys, I actually clicked the button and the video ended. So we'll have to put these two together. That's pretty cool though.
It's a whole chemical reaction.
Hey guys, it really did.
Dick boy. Bam.
Dick, but oh well. See, trying to do good pancakes, Pete Pie. What happened? I'm not American. None of the Americans can't do it. Did in the way he said. I did. Yeah, I totally forgot about butter. We need butter for it too. Well, we had butter. Well, I added it when I did. So it wasn't too long.
gonna fit.
I'll give you some pop if you can help me get ice for it.
For what?
Ice for my pop.
Oh, it's okay. And then we love pop. Especially not on this diet. I love pop and all. My favorite pop is Mountain Voltage, and I can't even have my own pop.
What?
I can't even have pop on the diet. It's in the freezer, though. When I'm cooking, I can't get back away from the stove. Oh, hold on. No, I can't handle. Share this thing.
Who has my cup?
Which one? I'm a fashion on me. So don't have my bowl cup. Yeah, open this pier. So mad about it. But I can't do anything but just calm down.
Can you move all this? I'll put it there for a reason.
Mr. Spoon, huh?
You can put him back in when you're done.
Hurry up. I can barely hold this. Two heavy ass cubes.
I have to wash my cup out. Somebody had it.
Oh no, I don't think anyone had it.
Yeah, huh? Because it's dirty.
That's probably because of you using it. Chinese food's burning. Food.
Put your skills on the wall.
You and Fifi will share this pancake because it's big. Good pancake. So
you where the hell is sure.
The... Did you see me
in your clothes? No, you don't even know how to sew.
Chris
taught me. No,
he
did.
Yes. Watch out. Stop. He did.
Okay, and I bent.
Don't bump me. My mask is too small. Hey, move those so I can. Move the paper towels, move the paper towels, move the paper towels.
Hold on.
You guys, some more time, bye. Hey guys, so the food was delicious. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. And if you did, and also if you want to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video whenever I make one. Peace out.
From the unknown, I ran away, I don't think back home. Whoa, 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 whoa. Like a crawl space, it's a dark place I roam. Ain't no right way, just the wrong.